Baby, please have mercy on me.
Last night brought us the 2016 MTV European Music Awards, along with a big win and performance by Shawn Mendes. The EMAs brought home huge wins for Shawn Mendes, Justin Bieber, Drake, and The Weeknd. Shawn took to the stage to perform his hit song, Mercy, inside of an inverted holographic pyramid that eventually lifted to reveal him seated at a piano. Check it out.
Baby, please have mercy on me and take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart.
Needless to say, it was magical. And aside from a flawless performance, Shawn had much to celebrate because he also took home the EMA in the Best Male category, for which he adorably, oh my gosh, he thanked his mom, which I love, and of course all of his fans around the world. Other highlights of the night included Bruno Mars taking and slaying the stage to perform 24 Karat Magic, which left not one still butt in any seats, as well as The Weeknd, who performed Starboy. Drake and The Weeknd also took home a bunch of awards, but it was Justin Bieber who racked in the most. He won Best Song, Best Canadian Act, and Biggest Fans. Unfortunately, Justin is on tour and couldn't be there, but his fans freaked the freak out. Anyways, I wanna hear what you guys thought about the show and the night's big winners. So let me know in the comment section below, please, please, please. Then click right over here for a Who Wore It Better edition of Dirty Laundry. It is Bella Thorne versus Zendaya, and I know what you're saying. That's impossible to choose, Jocelyn, but we're gonna make you do it anyways. As always, friends, be sure to subscribe. Thanks for hanging with me right here on Clevver News. I am Jocelyn Davis, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.